How I make a sake cup. First, I get a mound of clay and I center the top of it, and then I go into it with my index finger and I start to pull up the walls. Once I do my third pull, I really adjust to where I would like it, and then I cut it off with a wire tool. And that's